Okay students, today we are studying about the hexagrammatical identities. Generally there are three types of hexagrammatical identities. Generally jo three hexagrammatical identities hote hain wo kya hain aapke sin square theta plus cos square theta equal to 1. This is your first hexagrammatical identity and second is your sec square theta minus tan square theta equal to 1. This is your second. And third will be cosec square theta minus cot square theta equal to 1. This is your generally three trigonometrical ratio from which six and also trigonometrical is formed. This is your sin square theta equal to 1 minus cos square theta and cos square theta equal to 1 minus sin square theta and sec square theta equal to 1 plus tan square theta and tan square theta equal to sec square theta minus 1 and from here we get cosec square theta equal to 1 plus cot square theta and cot square theta equal to cosec square theta minus 1. This is your generally three from which six and also trigonometrical identities which is all over three to the ninth trigonometrical ratio. Okay, now we see the reciprocal formula. Reciprocal formula means first we know that sin theta equal to 1 upon cosec theta and cosec theta equal to 1 upon sin. Second is your cos theta equal to 1 upon sec theta and here sec theta equal to 1 upon cosec theta. 1 upon cos theta. It means that sin is reciprocal of cosec and cosec is the reciprocal of sin. And third is your tan theta equal to 1 upon cot theta. There is one and also formula of tan theta. Sin theta upon cos theta. Okay, now since tan is reciprocal of cot and cot is reciprocal to tan, hence we can write cot theta equal to 1 upon tan theta and also can be written as cos theta upon sin theta. This is your reciprocal formula of trigonometrical identities. Okay.